Looks like we got a bit of a situation on our hands here, buddy. New arrivals not getting along at all.
Maddox, Tareen, stand down.
I came here in trust, Adam. I did not expect such hostility.
Oh, typical lizard. Always blaming the other side.
Cool it, Maddox.
Cool it? You know what a runaround I've had to take? I showed up here first time and there was a damn fleet cruiser parked outside. So I took the long way around, came back, only to find the damn Okar at the door.
Maddox, Tareen is an ally. I explicitly invited him here.
This does not sit well with me at all. Do I need to remind you that this is my base you're squatting?
Things have changed, Maddox. Do you want help or not? Let's discuss this like civilized beings.
Civilized beings, he says. Well, at least I don't shed my skin every few months like a damn iguana.
What an intolerable and despicable individual.
Maddox, Tareen, I'm gonna need you both to be quiet for a little bit.
So, how is your League of Nations coming along, Adam?
Yeah, Delia, I get it. Believe me, there is a purpose to all of this.
Adam, my friend, I did not come all the way to Ceto to be insulted by a raving speciest.
I know, Tareen, and I apologize for that.
I hate to have to say it, Adam, but this mix might not work.
I see that, Ben. It's a short-term arrangement.
Hey! The vending machine in the canteen only dispenses two types of ice cream!
Okay, Alec, that is the least of my problems right now. Please, everyone, just listen up for a minute. I brought Maddox here because there's a job I was gonna help him with, which might benefit us all. But first, we need to track down Maddox's other partner for the full details of where we need to go.
Yeah, it's true. I do need assistance, but I wasn't exactly intending to take on a whole damn crew.
They come with me, Maddox. Either you accept that or you're on your own. So, what comes next?
Old Eduardo has the rest of the map. Or, more to the point, he is the map. We left him on an asteroid in the Kaite Nebula. We dropped old Eduardo out there as part of the arrangements so the fleet couldn't find him. He should be right where we left him.
Damn, Maddox. If this is how you treat your comrades...
It's what he wanted. We all need a little R&R from time to time.
Okay, so, let's get going.
Nuh-uh. I still gotta fix the freighter to make it operable after the blast it received. Ooh, maybe your half-robot pal can help me with that.
My name is Ben. Sure, I can help you.
Course you can, Taco Bot. Adam, you gotta locate Eduardo alone. Just ping me when you get there and before you make contact with him so he doesn't get spooked by a new face.
What the hell, Maddox?
Just get it done, soldier. We don't have any more time to lose.
Thank you. So where is this asteroid I'm looking for?
Yeah, well, I didn't exactly write down the coordinates, did I? Thought we could be compromised that way. So I drew a picture, see? He should be somewhere on a rock near that, thing.
God damn it, really? Is this all you're giving me to go on? It's just a stick figure standing on a circle with some squiggles around it.
Kaid Nebula, now! Shit, you do whine a lot, don't you?
Before taking it out.
That's
creatures in the vicinity.
Careful what you wish for.
Usual? Maybe. Just give me a minute.
Thank you.
you given any more thought to my question from earlier?
Certainly. I am perpetually processing on many levels, but my answer will not satisfy you. I am familiar with all of your iterations, since I was installed as the primary receiver of new clones. Many I have seen die in almost every way imaginable. Some have abandoned me, and there are many others I have no information on, as I am unable to link with the Eternal Cloud.
Someone took the bait.
Anything else about my other iterations?
It would be difficult to summarize and indiscreet in any case.
I mean, maybe I'm different from them in some sense?
I do find it interesting that you have acquired new acquaintances, which could be considered a level of social engagement, which was beyond most of your earlier self-centered iterations.
Okay.
they are open.
Have you ever gotten it right?
Once in a while.
Jetsam. Or Flotsam?
Are merely numbers to me. mainframe component collected.
terminal we need to access.
May I remind you that by associating with these people, you further risk exposure to the Okar authorities. I am uncertain as to how much longer we can keep your activities concealed.
Go ahead and remind me all you want. I'm carrying this through. Besides, I'm kind of curious about what Daryl and Clockwork are up to.
Undoubtedly something underhanded, in which they are playing you for a stooge.
I think there's something more to it. Hey, Clockwork, I'm uploading the code.
Okay, let's see what we can get.
So, am I done here?
Scrap. Don't think so.
Stop right there! You do not have the required permission for this access.
Are you kidding me?
I knew it. The code was outdated. We've set off the alarm.
Yeah, I can see that. They got incoming all around me.
Give me a minute, I'll shut it off.
You do that. I'm just gonna be here trying to stay alive.
Component. It may contain sensitive information.
Sounds like it might. Hey, Clockwork, I got something.
Transmit it my way. We'll see what I can extrapolate. Hold on. Hold on. Yes! I have codes. We are still on track.
Patch it through. Hive, mark the terminal that matches the code's identification number.
Already done.
This is too easy. To the security terminal now.
Hold it! You don't have the required permission for this access.
Oh, give me a break. Another alarm?
Yeah, sorry. That was my bad.
I got more security ships on my ass.
Then pull up your britches and deal with it. Keep them busy while I download all the shipment data.
Another to Stardust.
Uploading code to the security terminal now.
Hold it! You don't have the required permission for this access.
Oh, give me a break. Another alarm?
Yeah, sorry. That was my bad.
I got more security ships on my ass.
Then pull up your britches and deal with it. Keep them busy while I download all the shipment data. Simulated. The security code is still valid. Anyway, you've fret too much. Bad for your health. See you around?
No, you're bad for my health. She's gone.
Mr. Oslin, I am pleased to inform you of new listings on the job board for your consideration.
Thanks, Marianne. I'll check in when I get the chance. regret this. They've locked onto me.
Fighters incoming.
These guys are always trouble.
We've had a lot of strange sorts coming through here. I tried to keep the sketchiest ones out.
Is that working?
Not really, to be honest.
Thank you. remember your face, outlaw.
I'm no outlaw.
So, are you a customer now?
No. Actually, I found the other vaults.
And you plundered them, too?
I only took what was lying around unclaimed.
Oh, well, that's it. I sell my store.
Don't you have any vaults with actual customers left?
No, those were the last ones that were rented out. But they didn't pay their dues in a long time. They could all be dead for all I know.
I'm sorry about that.
You know what? Maybe this is a good thing.
How so?
I should have closed this business a long time ago. A new start is far overdue.
Any ideas already?
I'm not sure yet, but maybe a new heavy force trigger mechanism is the key to future success. Or the ability to fire at multiple targets fast enough to alternately rotate the lock.
Wow, you're like one of those ideas men, all fired up with optimism.
That's because I am an ideas man. Please go. I must think. Take this as a token of my gratitude and leave me to plan my next adventure in capitalism.
We'll be right back.
I spent some time on Prescott Starbase. Couldn't stand the noise. Why would anyone come all the way out to this remote end of the galaxy to crowd themselves into a tin bucket like that?